The candidates were pretty combative last night on 60 Minutes.
That's right, George. And, you know, they're entering this new phase, the debate phase of the campaign. So right now, with the first debate coming up a week from Wednesday, the candidates are looking for any edge to knock the other on his heels.
Mitt Romney is barnstorming battlegrounds, Colorado, Ohio, and Virginia, trying to regain momentum lost after a tough week on the trail. On the campaign plane overnight, Romney was asked why he was trailing in so many battleground states.
I think that the president's campaign has focused its advertising in many cases on very inaccurate portrayals of my positions. He's trying to fool people into thinking that I think things I don't. And that ends, I think, during the debates.
When he lands in Ohio Tuesday, a brand new TV ad from the Obama campaign will greet him, assailing the Republican for those hidden camera comments he made, describing 47% of the country as irresponsible, government-dependent victims.
Mitt Romney attacked 47% of Americans who pay no income tax, including veterans, elderly, the disabled.
President Obama today and tomorrow will be here in New York for the United Nations General Assembly. He'll be taping an appearance on The View today, though he has no time scheduled to meet one-on-one with any world leaders.
So he has time for Whoopi Goldberg, but he doesn't have time for world leaders?
No, Chris, look, the president is going to be actively involved at the UN General Assembly.
While the president leads in many key battleground state polls, Ohio perhaps most notably, there's another number his campaign's focused on, state-by-state unemployment, which went up in key battleground states, Iowa, Nevada, New Hampshire, North Carolina, and Wisconsin. A new Romney campaign ad hits the president on his economic record.
Fewer Americans are working today than when President Obama took office.
The president responded on 60 Minutes to Romney saying the U.S. has been weak on foreign policy with Iran and Syria.
If Governor Romney is suggesting that we should start another war, he should say so.
One other item from that interview that the Republicans are pouncing on, President Obama talking about unrest in the Muslim world, George, described some of the events as bumps in the road. The Romney campaign saying the death of four Americans, including the U.S. ambassador to Libya, is far worse than a bump in the road.
Yeah, they got a lot.